first couple of weeks. It was a really unique situation, and you know, when you look back on it now, it was pretty awesome experience for sure.
So there was beers available for you guys in there?
And nonstop, and especially early on, of those five teams, only one being Pittsburgh, you know, had a meaningful first round game. And those round robins were legit games, and those were tough games, but it wasn't the same. Like, I remember sneaking over to watch Toronto and Columbus playing their first round after we got done one of our round robin games. I'm like, oh my God, this is a completely different level. So we did have the hotel management group summon the staff one night, and it was unbelievable. Big Brother cameras everywhere. Most of it was for the face mask thing. Like, I would go from our coach's room to our locker room to run a meeting, and I didn't have my mask. I literally would hear from my trainer text, "Hey, put your mask on." Like, that's how much of a Big Brother. Wow. But we had one moment where we summoned the staff in, and they basically took us through a 4-day chronological period of our guys probably not behaving with some late night antics.
Knee hockey.
When it was not knee hockey. And the hotel wasn't very happy, so we had to go address it. And, you know, there was, hey, you start in this, we can't have this behavior. But in a little roundabout way, we also were like, God, we might win this thing. We might have just enough attitude and swagger around here with some of the things we saw on camera that, God, we might win this thing. So this is Derek-Lalonde from the Tampa Bay Lightning. Go to the Blue Lines Hockey Club podcast.